For Gaming Overdose Plus, I'm Ted Allen. A fresh leak for Windows Central has detailed the final release date for Microsoft's still under wraps, diskless Xbox One console named the Xbox One S All Digital Edition. The digital game-only console will arrive in all current Xbox markets on May 7th, with Minecraft, Forza Horizon 3, and Sea of Thieves already preloaded. Box art seen by Windows Central and then mocked up to avoid identifying their source shows repeated warnings on the box that the console will not work with disc-based games. Otherwise, the console itself looks identical to the traditional Xbox One S model minus its disc slot. We're expecting Microsoft to officially announce the console in pre-orders next month. That's your news for now. For more on this and the rest of today's stories, head over to GamingOverdosePlus.com. And for more news like this, subscribe to GeoNews on YouTube. For GeoNews Plus, I'm Ted Allen.